Okay, this is it.
Got it. You're right. Oh god, it actually made me jump. Jeez. What the hell is this thing, bro? Brother. You fucking asshole, mate. I feel like I need to go to a checkpoint or something, but it'll just respawn everything. Hey, man. That sounded cool. Hey, go check it out for me. Ah! I say go check it out, dog guy. You failed. Thank you. on, Lord. You are dead. I didn't even see him come out of the freaking hallway. What happens if I die?
Here they come.
I lose all my scrap and shit. What do I lose? I feel like I do lose scrap. Holy shit, I died all the way over there, and there was a checkpoint right there. Holy shit! This is where I died. I'm confused, where does my scrap go? I don't see advanced stats. Oh, that's weird. I love how I was right next to a checkpoint, too. Says I have enough stuff to upgrade a weapon.
Traveler. Oh, thank the founder. You're alive. Where's... What happened?
Nothing.
Yeah, I'll bet if the Worldstone's involved. Maybe, start at the beginning. You were with the founder in the old ward, right? Where'd he go? Wait, what? Clementine?
I don't
know. Where is she? Is she okay? Right. Right, sorry. Clementine, she means a lot to all of us.
Ooh, they banging.
We gotta find her. I'll get everybody. No. I mean, she could be anywhere. Do you understand? Like there's entire other worlds out there. All right. I'll get Brabus and Riggs. I'll tell them to... Oh, what the hell am I doing? I don't know what's out there any more than you do.
I know what's out there. Enemies to shoot.
Putting the whole town at risk. Clem wouldn't want that. Hell, it's a miracle you came back. No, we gotta trust you on this, like you said. Is that all right?
Sure, no way.
Thanks, Traveler. Talk to the folks around town. They should have any supplies you need. You know, Ford used to tell me, old Commander Ford, not the founder, that a leader and a hero are two different things. The leader's place is always with her people. I thought she was just taking a dig at her grandfather for leaving all the time, but I think I'm starting to understand her better now. Right, if you need anything, you know...
All right. Can I get a new weapon?
You look like you need some. Yeah, all right.
Damn. It's funny how everything's 1,000, bro.
All right then, Wanderer. Keep your gun loaded and your wits about you.
Wait, is there? I don't see it.
Oh, Driver.
Oh, shit, yeah. I see it now. It's only on OBS streaming side of the thing. It's weird.
So long.
I don't know. I probably do. It's been a while since I updated my graphics card too. Yeah. Why did that all of a sudden go over there?
Hey, over here. God damn, it is you. The rumors had me thinking I might not ever see you again. Ooh, yikes. Yeah, they said you ran off with that old Ford fella and disappeared, and I ain't seen you since. Where have you been? You mean that big ass floating gym over there? Both said it can take you other places, other worlds even. Before we got here, I'd have laughed in his face. But I've heard weirder stories than that. And I can see on your face, it ain't all make-believe, is it?
Nope.
Feels like anything can be true here. They even healed my root rot. Yeah, I don't know what's in that stuff Doc Nora gave me, but I ain't felt this good for years. Hell, maybe it was Fulton's blend. The old ruins around here. Turns out there's still all kinds of useful crap if and you know what you're looking for. And I do.
If you know what you're looking for.
Survive, you know. Maybe get some things together for when we moved on. But then you didn't come back. And so right. Hey, if you ever need anything out there in the worlds or whatever, you...
Oh, shit. Yeah, it's only in that menu, too.
Take care of yourself, you hear me?
I don't see a screen tearing happening over here.
Back again, traveler? Let me know if you see something you need. Around, traveler.
I didn't even realize that. Yep. It's only mini screens. You're right. Holy.
Oh, what?
What the hell's that? Can I shoot it? Well, they're just falling out of the skies. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, never mind. We went like 2 feet down, bro.
Here they come.
Here they come. Who? Where they at? Oh, never mind. Jeebus. shit, what was that? Go, 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 go!
That's it?
Holy shit, go! We good? Lightsabers! Let me in! Bye, doggy. Checkpoint over there. This is like a no turning back. Thank you. Oh lord. Oh lord. Fitness increases evade distance. Oh. Said total trait points available. Open the door. Wait, why is there one right here? It's weird. How come, I didn't even... Did I not get a key for this place? I got something. I guess not. There's no other way anywhere else. Other than right here. There's a crate right there. Oh well. Back to it. I swear it's like right here, though. Is that like not? That looks like a key. Whatever, dude. Tip. That doesn't look like a tip. It looks like a crystal. That's weird.
All right, come and get some.
Just a little bit. What the hell is that noise over here? It said we need to be in this area right here, but I went an extra mile and did what I wanted to. Oh shit. It looks like they want some. What is that? Nothing.
Okay.
Oh, that's a laser. Oh, look. Spirit of the Wolf. Increases movement speed by 10%. Truckers are everywhere, aren't you?
Here we go.
Maybe he's friendly. Oh, never mind. Match for the doggy. Double penetration. What? What the hell is this thing right here? Oh, my doggy. I'm supposed to be exploring this sheet. You thought, bitch. through the door over here.
Here they come.
Open up! Okay. This doesn't look safe. Unless they can access it? Oh, yes. Bad whale. Oh, my scrap is on top right here. Oh, yeah, it's... Okay, yeah. That's confirmed. You're a bitch.
What can
I
do
upgrade my weapon again.
You know where to
can I not
me?
Buy anything, like, good? Better-ish? Or are we stuck with, like, kind of primitive stuff?
Yeah, all right.
I don't know. It says material. It looks like something just to be sold. It'd probably be more convenient than trigger fire because trigger fire you can only add a certain amount, which is derp. Only need what? Two more? Three more? Looks like we're going this way. Oh, Lord. Looks like we're not going that way. Oh, God.
This is looking good.
Bro, every single one of those hit me. That was insane.
Oh, great. Oh, Hercules.
Ryan, thanks for the 44 months, baby! Hercules. Appreciate it, dude. What the hell? Nice. Bye, pirates. God. Was that mother trucker all the way up there? Check. There we go. Kind of weird I have to go like all around it just to even hit it. Oh, what is this place? The custodian. Explored. Oh, so that means explored. Okay. Nice. Hello? Can I have this? Well, she won't. There's one of that chest, bro.
Against all predictions, you stand before me, living, breathing.
Okay.
An impossibility made manifest. The Seekers would have wept at the sight of you. How is it you came here? Fascinating. Were I not otherwise occupied, I would certainly investigate this phenomenon. Alas, only I remain as witness to your arrival. You cannot possibly understand the irrevocable impact your presence would have had on the Drazeer. Yet, it is for the sake of the Drazeer that I must reluctantly divert my attentions. I need your help to save this world, to save Nerud and all Drazeer from entropy. I am the custodian, set in charge of this ship and its people. To fulfill my duties, I must acquire full control of Nerud's functioning. I control all of Nerud save one thing, the core.
The
Seekers hid it away within their tower, beyond my grasp. The Seekers are gone, but their keys
Seekers
remain.
Keys.
You must acquire these keys
I got one.
And enter their tower. Once inside, you need only shut down the core. I can then do what is needed.
I bet we
it
fight him at the end.
It is the only way to save Nerud. Nerud's fate is in your hands.
The remaining two keys. I think I can't go out there right now. Sadly. Coming up to this place that I already explored. There's a lot of blacked out areas that I can't get to, I guess, because I die. There is something over here, though. that I can check out. Bitch. I'm throwing up. I'm like right in front of him, just vomiting my guts out. Oh yeah, free kill. Holy shit. That's a big hole. Oh yeah, I haven't even gone over here yet. Yeah, so there is something right here. Come on, brother. Loot. Let go. Wait. I was about to say, is it gonna work? Dog get up there so fast. Wait, is that below? It is. All right, looks like here we go. Zoom. A pipe bomb. Ooh, that looks cool. The future domain. I wonder if that other area that I went to has more to it. Eyes! But the hell? Teamwork. Nuh-uh. It's a miracle. Crack spread recovery. Well, looks like if I take crack, I can recover faster. Nothing like some crack, you know? You have four legs, Ryan. Oh, Lord. Correct. Don't diss the crack. Emergency switch. When below 50% health chance to consume relic, on use is reduced. There's nothing good over here. Faster, doggy, faster. Oh, Lord. Bro, no matter how I dodge, I still get hit. Oh. Cause they come at you like a spider monkey. There's two ways. The ladder. Alright. Nothing good up here, looks like. Sweet. But we explored it, so that counts.
Shit.
Ooh. Knowledge increase. I am much smarter now. That'll teach them. Good. Oh, looks like we need one of them to enter that room. Just like the one before. Crouch? Is there a crouch button? Looks like it's in my dog. Left alt. Who the hell uses left alt? I did not know this was a thing, so that was cool. Okay, that's cool. Let me change that. Is there anything that uses C? Ability 2. Well, shit. Eh, I can get used to left alt. It's not that bad. It's just below C. Wait, did I go backwards? I did go backwards. Wait, maybe I didn't. Did I? I did. Left alt F4. Oh, good one. Sheesh. Maybe I should try that one instead. What is that? Damn, I can have so many rings, bro. Gain 5 max health as a shield for 5 seconds after spending 25 stamina. Nice. Increases health regeneration by 0.3 per second.